welcome on a very pleasant day for football to the Estadio de Anoeta in the Spanish city of San Sebastian. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Sociedad, and they take on Osasuna.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. You can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Into the advanced position. Chance to finish. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's all celebrating.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a play he is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? The referee wasn't going to let that go. Attack full of promise. Kubo. On to Silva. Takafusa Kubo. Nothing comes on the attack when all is said and done. The ball with Lucas Toro. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Not to be this time. Takafusa Kubo. Now with Silva. Available. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Well, his first touch let him down, but still he has the ball. Unable to keep the ball that time. Can he take the chance? A goal!
That's a top-class goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And Tim Budimir. Now with Silva. Takafusa Kubo. And the ball with Sirlot. It might be. A goal! He's dispatched it. Not
That's a brilliant goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Alexander Sørloth. Can he find the net? Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. And the goalkeeper got there.
Well, that could have gone anywhere, but the keeper's reacted really well.
In possession, Mendes here. Takafusa Kubo. Second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Ezequiel Avila, and the ball with Sørloth. Can he do it? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And the ball with Sørloth. He's in for the chance, and the keeper there to deal with it. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Attacking spark, goalkeeper's ball. Oh, he's given the ball away. Now with Torres. Giving the ball away. It's with Mikel Merino. Not showing good vision. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. Giving it a try. And there is the goal!
Just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once it gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Surely! And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Merino, and the ball with Sørloth.
pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Defended well. Just couldn't capitalise there. Off to Silva. In possession, Mendes here. It's a well-struck pass. Is it going to be? And getting across to stop it. And clears the danger. Firing it in. And a goal! There he is! And the double! They just can't subdue him!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Well, we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Great opportunity! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Now, options are plenty. Will it be? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
So here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. On to Torres. Taken away. He won the ball. It's with Aritz. In possession, Mendes here. They couldn't maintain possession. He's in behind. Can he finish? Opportunity missed. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Munoz. Now with Silva. And the ball with Sørloth. He takes aim. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Opportunity it is. Oh, good work by the keeper. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Just take another look at this, because he reacts so well, and he then keeps his composure. It's a good finish.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Marino. Is it going to be? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Now with Silva. And foul it is then. And with the goalkeeper. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield